Hey everybody, my name is Sali Ali. Welcome to Sali Tutorials. In this video I will show you how you can convert a low quality video to 1280p HD in Filmora. In this video we will put some special effects on the low quality video which will make the video much clearer. However, we will also make some settings for making HD quality video. Guys, if you put this effects and setting on any video, I can say for sure that the video will look exactly like HD. At the end of this video, I converted such a low quality video into HD quality video. You can see that I have this video, its quality is low. So I want to convert it to HD. So drag the video to the timeline for that. Now we have to crop the video, and cut the black area of the video. Click Crop Tools, and select Custom here in the ratio. And get the black area out. Okay. Now click on Display Settings. And click Change Project Aspect Ratio. Select 16:9 widescreen and aspect ratio. Select 1920 multiply 1080 pixels in resolution. And keep the frame rate at 30 FPS. Okay. We will now apply some special effects to clean up the video. So click on effects for that. Search Metropolis here. Drag it to the timeline. Double click on this effect. And set its alpha to 45%. Okay. Now the second effect is to search. The effect is called light teal. Drag this effect to the track above the timeline. The third effect is to search, stylish apocalypse. Also drag it to the track above the timeline. Now the last effect we have to search for is the period piece. Drag it to the top track of the timeline. Now select all this effect and increase its duration according to the duration of the video. So you can see that the video looks like HD. Now we have to export this video and do some settings there too. Click the export button. Click on the MP4 settings in the local tab here. And keep the video quality to the best. And the setting we've already made is fine. Click OK and click the export button. Let me show you the quality of both videos. The first video size we have is 1.46 megabytes. And the video we converted from low quality to HD is 11.3 megabytes in size. We will now play both videos one by one and show you the difference in quality of these two videos. So first we play the video before editing. And now we play the video that we converted from low quality to HD. Hope this video is helpful for you. I will bring more tips and tricks videos in quite unique ways in the future. If you enjoyed it, make sure you like the video. And if you are new to my channel, you can subscribe to the channel. See you again with a new video. Thank you.